Jackson police have arrested the man accused of robbing the Marathon gas station on Hanging Moss Road just before midnight. Now, markings are seen here where a bullet hit the counter. Officers say Deontay Cheeks took cash from the register and robbed a customer before getting away. No injuries were reported.